I just dug up two stones from the 1800s, Isabella and Margaret Alexander. And right next to those stones, looks like we have another. After poking around with the shovel, I made it under the stone. There's the stone. Let's scrub it a little bit. And we have the stone of William Alexander, who was born in the 1700s, died in the 1800s. Rest in peace.